is Monday. It's currently 7:39. It took everything in me to actually be able to get up today. I'm so tired. Today I'm in the studio from 10 to 3 o'clock and the plan is that I need to do some more site surveying. It takes a very long time, especially because the wall are very detailed. At first we were only supposed to do two, but it's quite limiting to the project. So me and my group are going to try to survey all of the wall. So it's taking a little bit longer, but so far the projects are coming along. I haven't started designing yet. I'm hoping I can start today if that's possible. But yeah, that is the plan. I'll finish getting ready and I'll see you later. Almost 5 o'clock. Today I had a tutorial with my tutor and so far I'm doing quite good. I'm quite far ahead, so I just need to actually start developing my outcome, and that is what I'm going to be focusing on today. I'm still at my boyfriend's house because I still do not have a laptop that I'm able to use, so yeah. So this evening I'll fully focus on my outcome and we'll see where I go from there. I don't have uni tomorrow. I have, well, history and theory, and then on Monday I have digital class, but I personally just don't find the class helpful to me, so I'm not going. I know I said that I was gonna try to go in as much as I can. However, I feel like if it's genuinely just isn't really useful, I don't want to waste my time because I feel like I am. And first of all, it's very expensive and I'm wasting a lot of time where I can be working on my work. So I think it's the best for me to stay home.
Thank you. speak to staff or text the British Transport Police on 6.
Going to the library.
Just stick to one thing, to be honest.
It's true. What's going on?
And you don't have to travel ever.
Look at that.
Huh?
This is my current favorite tea. It's green tea by Mother Nature. Thank you so much for sponsoring this video. Mother Nature, it is especially good for me now because I'm currently trying to battle through my deadline and I'm trying my best to stay away from coffee. So I've been sticking to tea, especially green tea like this, and it's so good for me. I feel so much more relaxed and much more focused compared to drinking coffee. They are so fresh and natural. They are made 100% with natural ingredients and absolutely no chemical, artificial flavor or anything else. So I really highly recommend to try some high quality tea, especially when you are doing your deadline. Stay away from bad caffeine and look for a more long-term boost like green tea or matcha, and I find that I stay much more focused for a long period of time, which is what I'm looking for. Did you know that loose leaf teas are also much better compared to tea bags? The flavor is much more complex and it is also better for the environment. So I highly recommend Mother Nature. Use my code GJELLY50 at checkout for 50% off and free shipping and infuser on £10 or more. Thank you. I feel much more awake now. My deadline is Monday and I'm feeling so stressed because this project is very short and I feel like I'm running out of time, but there's so much for me to do, so it's a little bit stressful, but I have so many to-do lists that have not been ticked. But my main focus for today is I need to finalize my model, and I also want to make a new layout for my portfolio. I think that will be my main focus for today. There's only two main things I need to get done today, but that will probably take me the whole day. So we're gonna get that done, hopefully. Until the deadline, I won't need to go into uni at all this week or next week. So I'm gonna get ready for work.
Online and how I afford to live the life that I do. So I'm gonna have different myself in those like dangerous like, friends at my retail job, and that made it so much more fun. Like, okay, I'm just hanging out with my people while I'm here.
Good morning. It is Wednesday. It's my birthday today. I just turned 21. I honestly don't know how to feel about that. I don't feel any different, but I feel like 21 is such a big age. I feel like turning 21, I feel like you really are coming out of the 18, 19, all of that. I'm really entering your 20s, I guess. I don't know. It's strange, but today I am going out with my friend Rian. We're going to go to this cafe that I've always wanted to go, and we're going to do some pottery painting. And yeah, gonna be a chill day. The weather is not the best, so I'm quite glad that we're gonna be indoor for most of the day. Although I would really love to go for a walk if that is possible, because it's been so long. I feel like I'm always inside and it's starting to get to me a little. My body feels very achy and I just need fresh air, I think. It's not good to stay indoor for like 3 days straight, but even more than that, I feel like lately my routine has just all been the same. I wake up, I eat, and I just sit in front of the computer all day to night because I have to work. But yeah, that has genuinely just been my routine, and I think it's really starting to affect my physical body a little. I'm aching everywhere. I really don't want to bring a coat today, and I checked the temperature and it's quite warm, so I don't think I'm going to bring a coat, and I probably will regret it, but that's the future me problem.
So it was the first interview, which was very, it was a very basic interview. Like, was that...
Oh my god, you annotated?
Yes. I went there like...
Yeah, maybe.
birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.